know about that young rock, nigga rock.
Yeah.